bumping and a blasting. This is your Rockin' Red, but you know, honey, there's no need to fiddle-faddle with your radio dial. I want you all to stay glued to your boombox speakers, because if you want to hear some awesome old-time country, western swing, rockabilly, Mississippi, Delta rhythm and blues, and a whole bunch more golden oldies from way down Dixie way, this must be the show you've been waiting for. By golly, Miss Molly, this is indeed the real deal. This is it. I'm talking about Jukebox Jamboree. Aren't you glad you tuned in tonight? Okay, gang, let's put that theme on and kick it in like this right now. Fannin County, Texas, pride and joy, William Lemuel Boyd, better known to you as Bill Boyd, with his country ramblers, cutting loose with his barn dance rag. A dandy there for you. Do-si-dose, we are off and running, and we are laying down some real fine music tonight. 60 minutes of the good stuff. I am your sidewinding Lone Rider, giving it all I've got.
What I want to say, yeah, I'm a rocking country man. That's what I want to say. I don't like blues, but I like to rock anyway. Yeah, don't like blues, but I like to rock anyway. No, well, don't like blues, but I like to rock anyway. Yeah, I'm a rocking country man. That's what I want to say. Rocket. country man. That's what I wanna sing.
Look out now.
Man, I'm going to play that one again sometime real soon. Looks as if I'm going on back to my old-time 1960s Mississippi radio roots. Yeah, when I was a rockin' country man. Thank you so much, Andy Lee, for that real fine sight. I'll tell you this, you're never too late to enjoy all the goings-on here on the Jamboree. No, sir, no, ma'am. Because all you have to do, you see, every Wednesday at this time is to remember to turn your radio on. That's all you have to do. That's it. Now, I hear tell that the Denning sisters feel the same way I do. I mean, that's what a good old segue is all about. Ain't that something?
Listen in to the radio station where the mighty hosts of heaven sing. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on. If you want to hear the songs of Zion coming from the land of endless spring, get in touch with God. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on, and listen to the music in the air. Turn your radio on, heaven's glory to share. Turn the lights down low and listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on. Songs of the fathers and mothers and the many friends gone on before. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on. Some eternal morning we shall meet them over on the hallelujah shore. Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on, and listen to the music in the air. Turn your radio on, heaven's glory to share. Turn the lights down low and listen to the master's radio. Get in touch with God. Turn your radio on.
They were sure a pretty bunch of summertime peaches right there. The Denning sisters, circa 1942, just for you. All you got to do is to turn your radio on. Simple as that. Now, wasn't that a cute tune, huh? Wasn't that a dandy? Oh, baby, on the jamboree, we are going to swing it, fiddle it, rock it, and fan it. Well, till the cows come home, that's what I say.
This song's too hot, cool it if you can. Better go out and get yourself a 5-cent fan and fan it.
Yeah!
Fan it, you gotta fan it and cool it, honey, till the cows come home. Myself a new gal, and her name was Sue. She said to make me love you, honey, tell you what to do. You got to fan it.
Yeah!
Fan it. You gotta fan it and cool it, honey, till the cows come home. Just heard that back door slam. Come out of that kitchen, honey. Quit that scorching that ham and let's fan it.
Yeah!
Fan it. You gotta fan it and cool it, honey, till the cows come home. Yeah! I got 6 months in jail, my back turned to the wall. Fanning that thing was the cause of it all. Oh, fan it.
Yeah!
Fan it. You gotta fan it and cool it, honey, till the cows come home. Oh, fan it now, boy.
Nothing like some hot string music here. That's all you got to do, my mellow muffin. All you got to do is just fan it, and you'll cool yourself off in lickety-split time. I guarantee you that way before them old cows come home, or that old heifer of yours. So says Milton Brown and his musical brownies circa 1936, when country swing was the thing down Texas way. In the dance halls, on the radio, party nights. Meanwhile, while up north, the big bands were swinging at their own pace with a more rigid, spruced-up and tidy kind of sound. But every once in a while, a swing band would break out and cut loose with some freewheeling of their own. And at the same time, they'd make some historic music history. I want you to go back with me now to the famous Carnegie Hall concert, June 16, 1938. It was a Sunday evening, right in the heart of New York City. It was sure cold outside, but inside, inside that famous hall, Benny Goodman and the gang were heating things up big time, featuring the ace drummer man, Gene Bertram Krupa, on the tom-toms. You give a listen to music history right now. This one's called Sing, Sing, Sing.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
kind of leaves you speechless, doesn't it? What you heard was a musical moment to be savored, friends. A bombastic grand finale tune that Sunday evening, 1938, at the home of classical and opera music. Benny Goodman was the very first swing and jazz band to play in Carnegie Hall. So many of the stuffed suits and dresses at that time opposed the very idea of having a swing band on that famous Carnegie Hall stage. Opposed it big time with what many called senseless, loud jungle music. Well, let me say that on that night, Benny Goodman had those eggheads off their seats and on their feet, clapping along with the young jitterbuggers side by side. So those with the white ties, top hat, and tails, they couldn't believe their ears. The drummer man, Gene Bertram Krupa, pounding away on those tom-toms, electrifying the entire audience. And then there was Jess Stacy with a brilliant spur-of-the-moment piano solo. The trumpet playing of Harry James had them all swinging and swaying all over the auditorium. Goodman's clarinet solos were proof positive that Benny truly was indeed the king of swing. What a band, and what a fabulous moment in time, I just shared with you. Now, by 1938, swing music had really taken this nation by storm. And by golly, Western swing bands were on fire, playing their form of swing music. More popular than ever, swinging to their very own beat. Oh, swing it, says Jimmy Rivard. And that's what you're going to hear right now. Jimmy Rivard, have at it.
Young folks are doing it, the old folks are doing it. Swing, swing, keep up the time. The young folks say it, the old folks stay. Oh, swing, don't lose time. Oh, do it. Yeah, you got to do it. Yeah, you got to swing it. Just keep the time.
Jimmy Rivard, 1939. This is your music-making glider, the Lone Rider, moving and grooving all through the decades tonight. Hope you're enjoying all this good stuff. Sifting through the annals of time when the music was simply divine, let me tell you. How about now we get in some good old rockabilly from 1956 with Mr. Rex Hale. Now, old Rex says, I'm meeting my baby down at Big Mama's house. We're going to have lots of fun tonight. Have at it, Rex. Have at it.
Well, if you don't care for nothing, got nothing to lose, you done gone crazy over rhythm and blues. I'm on the Big Mama's house. I'm on the Big Mama's house. Everybody's rocking down to Big Mama's house. Rockin' with my old crowd down to Big Mama's house. Down to Big Mama's house. I'm meeting my baby down to Big Mama's house. All right, Ronnie boy.
Okay, gang, off we go about here down to Nashville, Tennessee. Now, back then, in the 1940s and 50s, it was the home of some fine old country rockabilly recording studios, and many a great talent passed through there back in the day. One of them that comes to mind is Oney Wheeler, a popular recording artist down south, but not much airplay in these parts, or up in those northern states, for that matter. So I figured what I'm going to do now is give you a two-wheeler. Oh, yeah, I'm going to spin you a two-wheeler. Oney Wheeler, back-to-back, leading off with a Nashville dandy from 1956 called Oney's Bop. Can you dig it?
I know a fella when he starts singing, all the girls wanna kiss. I don't know just what he's saying, but it sounds something like this. Now this fella, he don't sing a bit like Furlin' Husky. He jumps around and sings a popper like a diss. I'm on a tight even though I'm rusty. Sang just a itty bitty bit like Ernest Tubb. But when I started singing the bop like this, that's when I flubbed my dub. I can sing just a itty bitty bit like Lefty Verzale. But when I started singing the bumper like this, folks all think I'm not well. Now I can sing just an itty bitty bit like Hank Williams. When I started singing the bumper like this, folks all laugh by the million. Now when the big bad wolf got in Grandma's house, and Little Red Riding Hood was scared as a mouse. But just like her, I'm scared through and through. That's some two-legged wolf will run away with you. So run them off. No use to talk all day. Run them off. They're trying to get you to play. Run them off. And make them let us be. Now if you don't run them off, I swear you're cheating on me. Now there's Iceman, Milkman, and folks out of town. They don't come to visit, they just hang around. They act just as friendly as can be, but I don't think they care a thing about me. So run them off. Don't talk too long, run them off. So we can be alone, run them off. And make them let us be. Now if you don't run them off, I swear you're cheating on me. No matter where you are or what you do, a wolf's all whistle and howl at you. When they get too close, then I wanna say shoo, cause they look like they wanna take a bite of you. So run them off. Don't talk too much, run them off. You're gonna get in Dutch, run them off. And make them let us be. Now if you don't run them off, I swear you're cheating on me. Now once I ended this song, but I'll write some more. Cause there's a half a dozen wolves coming up to my door. I can tell by looking, cause it's plain to see that they're not here to make eyes at me. So run them off. Don't want them hanging around. Run them off. You'll be the talk of the town. Run them off. And make them let us be. Now if you don't run them off, I swear you're cheating on me.
This is Jukebox Jamboree. The seldom heard Oney Wheeler back to back. At the top, I played Oney's Bop, good tune from April of 1956. Then a tune he recorded in the Castle Studio at the popular Tulane Hotel in downtown Nashville, Tennessee, 29th of August 1953. He said, "If you don't run them off, well, then I'll swear you're cheating on me, honey, and that ain't a good thing." Run 'em off. That was the name of that side right there for you. Now, both those recordings were cut deep in the heart of Dixie. I'm talking about downtown Nashville, Tennessee way. This is your Lone Rider, and right alongside my well-used, much-loved record machine, spinning some of the hottest, some of the greatest, some of the goodest old-time dandies for you tonight. Now, here's a one-time rhythm and blues man from way back when. He knew the whole deal there down in Nashville, Tennessee, and that is why he would record Nashville Jumps in the year 1949. Give a listen right here, Cecil Gant.
Mm-hmm. My woman took all my money and left me standing in the rain. Nashville really jumps. Jumping all night long. I'd rather be in Nashville than to be way that on. Seen you going up Cedar Street Hill. I know you got your whiskey from Jack Daniel's still. Jumpsville really jumps. Really jumps all night long. I'd rather be in Nashville than to be way back that on. Yes, jump Nashville. You got some juice, you are good with me. Nashville really jumps, jumping all night long. I'd rather be in Nashville than to be back that home. Somewhere Nashville jumps. Yes, it jumps all night long. I'd rather be in Nashville than to be back that old.
What a dandy that was, Cecil Gant, talking all about that happening place down Dixie Way, down in Nashville, Tennessee. Now, I'm going to tell you lots more about that great old southern town on Jamboree. See, folks, that's what I like about the South, all that good homegrown music with the fiddles, the steel guitars, the banjos. Oh, yeah, that's what I do like about the South, besides all that good food. But that's another story. Here we go.
Let's go see my dear old mammy.
Yes,
frying eggs and cooking hammy. Say, that's what I like about the South.
Sing it out, Leon.
Hey, you won't make no mistake, and your nerves are never shaky. You should taste her layer cakey. Say, that's what I like about the South. Virginia hams,
oh,
basement full of those berry jams, and that's what I like about the South.
Uh-huh.
Cornbread and turnip greens.
Did you say turnip greens?
Ham hocks and butter beans.
Lord,
Mardi Gras down in New Orleans. Say, that's what I like about the South.
Swing out, Elder.
Down where the cane grows tall, down where they say you walk.
Come on in, you
walk on in with that southern drawl,
yeah.
Cause that's what I like about the South.
Uh-huh.
There's a place down there called Doo-Wah-Diddy. It ain't no town, it ain't no city.
Tell me, boy.
Me, oh my, it sure is pretty. That's Doo-Wah-Diddy. Your door,
yes.
You
act like you don't want me no more. Why don't you shake your head inside? I'll go trucking right on by. I ain't here to sympathize, and I'm not here to criticize. Don't tell me them no good lies, 'cause a lying gal I do despise.
I hear you talking, Leon. I hear you talking. I heard you loud and clear. Leon McAuliffe on vocals with some backup chit-chatting by the headman with his fiddle, Bob Wills, along with his Texas Playboys. That's what I like about the South, 1942. And you can't beat these lyrics, no sir. There's a place called Doo-Wah-Ditty. It ain't no town, it ain't no city. Me, oh my, it sure is pretty. That's Doo-Wah-Ditty. Sort of tickles you inside now, doesn't it? I'm sure some of you all remember Manfred Mann's 1964 Top 10 recording, Doo-Wah-Ditty. And oh yeah, how's about the boy from New York City, Doo-Wah-Ditty? Well, let me say right here and now that Bob Wills and the boys beat them all to the punch. Decades before, in the 1940s, I do declare that you're listening to the boy originally from New Orleans, then New York City. Dare I say it again, friends? Oh, I'm just going to sneak one in just one more time. Ready? Doo-Wah-Ditty. There you go, for old time's sake. On Jukebox Jive, it is time for one of my favorite singing cowboys, Mr. Gene Autry from down Oklahoma way. And I have to say this, friends, that on old-time Mississippi radio, back in the 1960s, we had more requests to play a Gene Autry record than anybody else. So right here, do enjoy. I'm back in the saddle again with Smiley Burnett's best friend, Gene Autry.
I'm back in the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly gypsum wheat. Back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44, where you sleep out every night and the only law is right. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-o, rocking to and fro. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-yay, I go my way. Back in the saddle again. I'm back in the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly gypsum wheat. Back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44, where you sleep out every night and the only law is right. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-o, rocking to and fro. Back in the saddle again. Whoopee-tie-i-yay, I go my way. Back in the saddle again.
I'm back in the saddle again, doing another jamboree show, just like I did many, many years ago. Well, I can't sing like Gene, as you know, but he was a top box office attraction for decades. And throughout the country, on those old movie theater marquees, you'd look up and see in big, bold letters, now playing Gene Autry with his wonderful horse, Champagne, starring in... yes, partners, those were the days we elders shall never forget. And why should we? It is 100% healthy to think back to those good times. I'm so very glad you all stopped by the Jamboree this evening. I really am. You stopped by for some good old country western swing, rockabilly, rhythm and blues music, and you've got plenty of it. Now, you tell all the folks you like that, by golly, the Lone Ryder is now rocking the joint for the rip-roaring jukebox jamboree. And if you dig these shows, how about a great big thumbs up? Let me know you're out there. Let me know that you are part of the jukebox family of the airwaves. I'd really appreciate that, friends. I would like you to stay happy, be healthy, stay sober and drug-free, and by all means, love your family and your pets with all your heart and soul. You hear? So there 'tis, friends, there 'tis. This has been your Lone Ryder. Nothing brings back memories like the music you love. See you all next time. So long, everybody.